Hey everyone. Good evening. This is my video on Remy. Let's see. 12,000 piece. Got a box lunch. I don't know if I could get it clear. Box lunch exclusive sticker. Ratatouille Adventures. And there's Tom and Remy. I already cracked it. So the chase is blocked. So let's take a look at her. At Remy.
With cheese bandoliers. Damn it. Okay, yeah, that is.
Told ya.
Good fade work up on top.
First of all, we'll look at the palm.
Yeah. Burnt pancake grater.
There's the palm.
Tuscan sunny side up.
1 out of 10,000.
You're ruining it for me, and that's okay.
Oh, you need a lot of it. If it's 1 out of 10,000,
that's a lot.
And like I said, 12,000 a
piece. I didn't want to.
So here's the soda.
I think A to Z comics.
I don't think it's a bad looking one. See how the tail wraps around the bottom.
There's Elite Comics in Overland Park, which is another.
I don't care for rats, but.
So
me and my mom used to watch Ratatouille together, so
Clint's, I think, is still down.
I think they did a good job. I would have loved to get the chase.
That's a big one. So there's stuff in there. Or if you wanted to drive a little bit further to Lawrence, 1313
there he is.
With a lot of toys. That's a toy store. So
let me know what you think about it.
Places to check out if you can.
I think it was a good idea with the chef's hat. They could have put a piece of fruit or something in his hand. But that's Remy.
Remember
to subscribe to the channel. Have a good evening.
I'm gonna grab two and swap around with
and
two.
There it is.
See, that works.
Let's see, Remy.
Customize the other, and this will add another one or two. And yes, 1313 was on the toy store area. The Terry is the name of the owner. He's a really, really awesome guy, and it's a fun shop. It's got some new stuff.
Have a good evening.